Five. Read and match the lines with the pictures.
Good morning,
Then
everybody.
sing.
Let's sing, okay?
See the world.
Open your microphones.
I want to travel to another place.
I want to travel to another place.
Con una gatita.
Finished the lesson three. No, we talked about the dangerous.
Profesor, el micro está bajo.
Sí, profesor, se le escucha bien bajo.
Sí, profesor, se le escucha bajo.
Okay, voy a cambiar de otro micrófono. No, hello. ¿Es ok, Camila?
Sí, profesor.
Sí, profesor, eso se le escucha.
Yes. Thank you, boys. Okay. In the lesson three, the objective was this, no? You identify information because the teacher is going to evaluate the ELT skills. Okay, so remember, today we are going to work with that, with our ELT skills. Okay, but before that, remember, no? This is the same objective for today, okay? It's the same. The objective for today is work in the platform. We are going to work in the unit 3, the lesson A. No, the activities A, B, C, D, E, F. Yesterday we finished it, we completed the J and the K. No, we completed this yesterday. Okay? And when you complete your activities, please be careful. Be careful of the percentage. Because when you get this percentage, it's an A. If your percentage is lower, another score. Okay, be careful in that. With patience, with calm, I'm going to give you 20, 25 minutes to work in your platform. So with patience, work in that. Okay? But before of that, let's work with our books, our Young Stars, okay? Please open your Young Stars book. This is your book. Let's go to the page 32, the student book, no? You will finish it about the panda, the snow leopard, the gorilla, the black rhino, no? We finish it with that. And now we are going to talk about athletes. We are going to talk about sports. Okay? Let's start with the vocabulary. Page 32, please open your books. The Young Star, the student book. Page 32. Stephanie, do you have a question? Your hand is raised. Tell me.
Today we are reading the poem, or tomorrow?
No. Today, no, Stephanie. The poem, the presentation is on July. The real presentation is on July.
Okay, thank you.
You are going to record also a video.
Teacher,
you're going to send me a video about your poem. But it's in
teacher,
July.
Teacher, what day in July?
The first week. The first days. It's in the CNET, I send you that. It's on July, the presentation. Okay? Okay, my friends, let's start with the vocabulary. Listen and repeat. Open your microphones.
Race.
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 Race. Javelin.
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 High
jump.
High jump.
High jump.
High jump.
High jump.
High jump.
High jump.
High
jump.
High jump.
High jump.
Minutes.
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 Seconds.
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 Fabiana. Please read the vocabulary.
Right.
Continue.
Javelin. High jump. Throw. Minutes and seconds.
Repeat, please, Fabiana. Javelin.
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 Very good, Gear. Remember that this is javelin, not javelin. Ja, javelin. Okay? Luis, please read the vocabulary.
Race. Javelin. High jump. Throw. Minutes. Second.
Repeat, Fernando. Minutes.
Minutes.
Very good, boy. It's good. And to finish, okay? Alessio, read please.
Race.
Javelin.
Jump. Throw. Minutes. Seconds.
Good job, Alessio. Thank you. Dani, you have a question?
Profe, me ha gustado. Me ha llamado para esto.
Yeah, we are working in the book, Dani. This is your book.
No, pero para repasar otra vez el vocabulario. ¿Me ha llamado o no me ha llamado?
No. Everybody, please open your microphones. Repeat. Open, everybody.
Race.
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 I'm going to give you a link in the chat. Complete the vocabulary, okay, of some sports, some Olympic games, okay. Complete, and when you finish, raise your hand, okay? It's in the chat. Go to the chat, please. Open the link. Match the picture. Open the link. When you finish, you raise your hand, okay?
Finish, teacher.
Share, please, Valeria. Share your screen. Then Nicolás, okay? Let's see. Yeah, very good, Gear. Thank you, Valeria. Nicolás, it's your turn. Then Alessio, okay? Nicolás, share.
Yes, teacher.
Finish.
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 Okay, very good, Álvaro. Thank you, Nicolás. Alessio, is your turn. Then Rommel, and finally Gabriel, okay?
Profesor, ¿lo puede ver?
Thank you, Alessio, yes. Rommel, is your turn.
Yeah, professor, ¿se puede ver?
Yes, Rommel. Thank you, Rommel. And to finish, Gabriel, please. Very good also, Alessio. Good job, Jacob, Alejandro, Sheldon, Roxana, Stephanie. Very good. Gabriel, you are the last. Sure. Kiara, also you finished, no, Kiara? Very good, Kiara. Very good, Ademir. Yeah. Okay, Gabriel. Thank you, boy. Okay, my friends, one more time. Let's find this in the vocabulary, okay? Go to Zoom. Circle, please. Race. What is race? What is the javelin? What is high jump? What is minutes, seconds, throw? Go to Zoom, please, and circle, okay? Very good, Luis. Very good, Jacob. Minutes. Rommel, what word is this? Javelin. Very good. Thank you, Rommel. Yeah, that is. Other student, please. What is throw? High jump. Seconds. Oh, very good, Gabriel. Seconds. High jump and throw. What is that? High jump. Very good. And throw. Okay, my friends. Stop. Thank you, boys. Now let's return again to the vocabulary, okay? Oh, come on. Teacher, what is race? Race means a competition. A competition when the people run. That is a race. Okay? Javelin. Javelin is this thing. And the competition, the name of the sport is javelin throw. That is the name of the sport. The other sport, high jump. Okay? Then throw. What is throw, teacher? It's an action. Okay? Throw. Throw the ball. Throw the javelin. Throw the garbage in the garbage bin. Do you remember throw? Lanzar. Okay, botar, throw. Minutes, similar to Spanish. Seconds, similar to Spanish. Okay? Now, let's make a revision of adjectives, the comparative, and the superlative. This is comparative. And this other is the superlative. Let's make a revision because we are going to play a game, okay? A game in groups. So please, open your microphones. Repeat, please. Good, better, the best.
Good, better, the best.
Worst, the worst.
High, higher,
comparative. This other is the superlative, no? And teacher, what is this other column? The green color. Boys, tell me, what is this column? What is this?
The past of good, well, the past.
Adverbs,
very good. They are adverbs. Remember, adverbs. The adverb of good is well. Repeat one more time, please. Repeat. Good, well.
Good,
well. Bad, badly.
Bad,
badly.
Happy, slowly. Okay, my friends, stop. We are going to play with this, okay? We are going to play using the comparative or the superlative or maybe the adverb. Okay? We are going to play in groups with this game. Maybe if you were yesterday in the reinforcement class, you play it like this. We're going to play with this. In groups of four students, you open the link. No, you open the link. You click in play or start. That is the game, start. No, you open the link. One student present, share to the class, clicking start. And then you choose the players, no? You choose the players. For example, in my group, let's play, okay? In my group is Valentino Belli. Okay, let's see, Valentino, Álvaro. Yeah, Valentino Belli, you are going to be the lion, okay, Valentino? You the lion, Valentino.
Okay.
Álvaro, you the panda. Okay, Álvaro.
Yeah, professor.
Valeria, you the elephant. Okay, and the teacher is going to be the monkey. Okay, the teacher, the monkey. These are the instructions, my friend. You click in the dice. What is dice, teacher? This is a dice. You advance the number and then you answer the questions. Okay, Valentino, you Valentino Belli, you are first. Tell me a stop, Valentino.
Stop.
Yeah, one. You are the lion, no? Click the lion. Oh, come on, this lion is not moving. Yeah.
Hello, teacher.
Yeah, this is your question, buddy. What is the biggest desert?
The desert Sahara.
Very good. It's correct. The Sahara, yeah. Nos quedamos ahí entonces. Good. The next is Álvaro, okay? Panda. Panda, tell me. Stop.
Stop.
Okay, four. You are the panda, number four. One, this is one, two, three, and four. Oh. Click, this is your question, Álvaro. Which are older, the pyramids or the Acropolis?
Pyramids.
Very good, boy, very good. Yeah, continue. The next is Valeria, no? Valeria, please, tell me a stop.
Stop.
Oh, four again. Okay, you are the elephant. One, two, three, four. Yeah, your question is this. What is the largest, is the largest animal in the world? Complete this sentence.
Blue whale.
Oh, very good. Yeah, it's correct. A blue whale. Yeah, let's continue with Valentino. Okay, one more time. Valentino, tell me a stop. Valentino. Okay, my friends, you are going to play like this, okay? In groups, okay? Si es que un compañero no responde, pues como castigo tendrá que retroceder, no va a avanzar. Si responde bien, dejas que avance, okay? La persona que dirige es la que tiene que mover las fichas, puedes mover, ¿no? Las fichas. También tienes que poner clic en el dado, clic, stop, one more, continue, one click, stop, another click, continue, you see? Okay, we are going to play this in groups of four students, okay? Yeah, I'm going to give you the link. Yeah, the link is in the chat. I'm going to send you in the chat. One student share, okay? One student present. It's in the chat, the link. El que tiene el internet más rápido presenta. Okay, water student, the first student, okay? Ademir, what is your question?
Profesor, que se diga, levante la mano.
Okay, I am going to make groups of four students, okay? Oh, come on.
Teacher, esto había mandado en el reforzamiento de inglés y no hemos podido terminar yo con mi grupo.
Yeah, I'm going to give
sí,
you
profe.
20 minutes to play the game.
Yeah, okay, teacher. No, es que la anterior vez hemos perdido. No hemos llegado al final.
Okay, my friends, but speaking English, please, in English. Okay,
I am going to meet
the lion, meet the elephant, meet the monkey, okay? Talk about in English. Let's make a revision, okay? Accept the invitation, please. Go to your groups. Go to your groups. One student present, one student share, and the rest answer the questions, okay? Let's go.
A ver, yo entonces iba a ser elefante.
Ya, click, Valentino, click in start. Click.
No, yo soy elefante.
Profesor, cuando usted compartía parecía que el dado iba lento, pero en realidad va rápido.
Ya, maybe it's my internet, ¿no? Okay, yeah. Who is the lion? The lion is first, then the panda, then the monkey, and finally the elephant.
Teacher, yo soy elefante.
Y entonces yo el elefante.
Y yo el lion.
¿Quién comienza?
¿Tú cuál?
Yeah, who is the lion?
Roxana.
Ya, yeah, no es necesario ponerle los nombres, Álvaro. No es tan necesario. Roxana, stop. Solo dile que te stop. Okay.
Okay, teacher. Stop.
Ahorita.
Pero ¿quiénes van a ser los otros animales? Todavía no han decidido.
I'm monkey.
Dani yeah. Es el mono, tú eres el panda, yo soy el león y pues Dani es el elefante.
Yeah. Ay, ¿qué pasó? ¿Por qué a cada rato dice yeah. De largas country?
Who is this question?
Oh, continent. Is the
continent.
Facilito, tal imagen.
Facilito, eso es facilito.
Facilito. ¿Cómo le responde?
Estaba hablando, no más escuché.
What is the largest?
The largest continent in the world is Rusia.
No.
Incorrecto.
Retrocedes.
It's Asia.
Retrocedes.
Retroceda, yes. The next student, the next. Who is the next?
Aún no me acuerdo tanto.
Continue.
Aún no me acuerdo tanto.
De nuevo, Beli. Gracias, el profesor. Profesor, falta alguien en el grupo.
Es okay, Elena. Los tres nada más. Una ficha, no jugamos una ficha.
Ya, profesor.
Continue, please. Start.
Ahorita, profesor.
Okay,
teacher. Happier. Sí, a ver, the adverb, sí creo que es happier.
Yes, it's correct. Happier. Very good.
Tenía razón, Adubir.
Yeah, my turn otra vez.
Yeah.
Stop. Three. One, two, three. Complete, I can draw. Complete, I can draw beautifully.
It's good.
How?
Sí. Tu turno, Kiara. Debes ser tú cuando
yo quiera. Stop.
4, 1, 2.
El primerito. Isla.
Yeah, continue. The question one.
Yeah. The biggest desert.
¿Qué dice Jaciel?
Está diciendo mi micro está mal, León, yo, ya. Isla, no sé.
No es.
Ya, si no sabes, retrocede, no avanza ni un espacio. Como castigo. La Sahara, Jaciel. La Sahara is the largest desert. Ya, continúa.
Ya. Ya. Que gire. ¡Alto!
Espérate, no sé qué pasó.
Fueron a aceptar cookies.
¿Dónde está?
Ahí.
Ya.
Está.
Ya.
¿Tú eres el... 5.
Rodrigo, ¿en qué grupo estabas para enviarte?
Con Nicolás, mercado y...
Oh, the one, ¿no? In the one, okay. Go to the group one. Accept the invitation, please.
Uy, está
fácil.
The comparative of but.
Y hace un ratito nomás lo hemos repasado.
Is the comparative. Ya, como castigo no avanza. The next
no
is
avanza, Dani.
Ya, te toca, Roxana. Di stop.
Stop.
3.
In English, please. 3. Number 3.
1, 2. 3.
Words.
Eso ya está.
But, yeah, but this, she's lucky. Good.
Ahora me toca a mí. Stop. The tree. What is the largest country in the world? Where? No sé, voy a fallar. ¿Por qué?
Dos, tres, acá.
Pero, o sea, ¿cómo ha respondido
eso,
mal?
Pero yo la había avanzado.
Ah, claro.
Pero también tiene que... Esas casillas que no tienen ningún puntito, esas también se cuentan. Tienes que ponerla. Ahí pasas...
No, no se cuentan.
No tienen ninguno.
Yes, tienes que contar también eso.
Teacher, entonces cuando nos toque una pregunta acá...
Ahí no hay pregunta, pues te salvas. No respondes ninguno.
Ah, entonces... ¿Qué hacemos?
Entonces me voy a saltar.
Hay que seguir, mamá.
Ya, me tomo de nuevo.
Continuo.
Ya. El primer puesto, creo, ¿no? Que estamos bien.
¿A quién le toca? No, a Beli le toca.
A mí.
Sí, a Beli.
Ya, stop.
Ya. ¡Ey! Ya, stop. Sí. ¡Uy, otro 6!
6.
5, 6.
Pregunta.
People hunt animals for their... Ala,
esto sí está difícil.
Teacher, ¿estás ahí?
Yes, people hunt animals. People kill animals for their...
Belly, di. Wait. Profe, ¿está bien?
Wait, no, my friend, it's not.
Oh, the fur, para el pelaje, yes, porque es espaliosa.
Yes, for the fur, because the people do jackets, coats, because of that is. Yeah, continue.
Me toca.
Ahora.
No, bonito.
Solo uno.
Complete. I can grow.
O este sí también está difícil.
Ah, beautiful.
Teníamos que poner estos.
I can draw beautifully.
Yes, it's correct. Beautifully.
Ah, ni se queda.
Le toca a Sheldon.
Tu pantalla.
Ok, ya.
4 minutes more, Gears, and then we finish, huh? 4 minutes more. Play with the game.
Ya.
Dio del
sí, grupo. Pero es que, profesor, no nos carga. A ninguno de nosotros nos ha cargado. Ahorita Rafaela por eso va a presentar, porque yo he empezado y no.
Is no your internet. Comer. The problem is the internet, yes. Close all your windows. Only Zoom and January. Who is the winner? The elephant?
No, profesor, acabamos dos veces con el panda y con el elefante.
Ah, very good. Only 3 minutes we have, okay? Then we finish the game.
Okay, teacher.
Did you finish, Alessandra? Jaciel?
Jaciel!
Es Asia, es Asia.
What is the largest country in the world?
Es Asia.
Yeah,
no, sorry. Country, no continent. Country. Country is different. Continent is different.
Yeah, Jaciel, te quedas allí otra vez.
Me toca. Pausa.
Stop. No, stop, you need to say, yeah. Four.
Yeah.
Brazil.
Read us the question. Which country is bigger, Peru or Brazil?
Brazil.
No, yeah. Peru or Brazil. No, Russia.
Brazil, brother.
Brazil, yes, Brazil is bigger.
Good afternoon.
What is the
¿qué dice allí?
What is the comparative of good?
Goodent?
No. Better, my friends, better.
Better is
the comparative of good. The superlative is the best.
Yeah.
Yeah, continue the next.
Yeah.
Jaciel es tu turno.
Say a stop, Jaciel.
Ya, yeah, pausalo.
Ah, Jaciel in the chat. Okay, four, advance four. Jaciel, which are older, the pyramids or the Acropolis?
Pyramid.
Very good, it's correct. The pyramids are older.
Pero es que yo ya lo había dicho, por eso sabe la respuesta. Pausa.
Yeah, continue. We finish with this part, okay? Let's continue now with our
cinco.
Book.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Profe, ¿qué es eso cuando no hay nada? ¿Es una pregunta o no?
No, no respondes nada, pero te quedas ahí.
Ah, ya.
Sigues avanzando.
Te toca, Alessandra. 4.
The other this part, we finish with a game.
Teacher, no ganó nadie en mi grupo.
Okay, my friends.
Nadie ganó, teacher.
Estaba primer puesto.
Yo también estaba primer puesto. You can save the link and you can play at home, no? With your friends, with your mom, with your dad, if you prefer, okay? Let's continue with the class. Now, my friends, we are going to talk about athletes. Okay, let's continue with the book, page 32. Let's talk about now athletes. Let's compare some athletes. Okay, for example, no, according to this brochure, annual sport games, no, says that. Look at this sport, the javelin throw. Who is the strongest? Who can tell me? Who is the strongest? Max Gibson, Ed Barnes, or Bart Jones? Who is the strongest?
Max Gibson.
Matt Gibson is the strongest. Teacher, why is the strongest? Why? Because he, when he throws the javelin, no?
Fuerte, profesor, fuerte.
Yes, the javelin reach a farthest place. You see? 87 meters, 0.62. So he is the strongest. In the second, please, look at the second. About the 100 meter race. The question is, who is the fastest?
Jerry Childs.
Very good. The fastest is Jerry Childs. The fastest. Why, teacher? Why is the fastest?
El más rápido.
Yeah, he's the fastest. Mientras más rápido eres, menos tiempo te toma en correr. Yes, you see, okay, the fastest. 9 seconds, 62, no? He's the fastest. And Alex Parsons is the slowest. Okay, the slowest. The next, please. Who is the best in high jump?
Joy Fields.
Yes, very good. He is the best at high jump. No, the best. The best because he jumped the highest. He jumped 2 meters 30. You see? The other, no, less, no? But Joy Fields is the best in high jump. Okay, my friends, we are going to talk about athletes now. And for this, you need to know some characteristics of these athletes. Okay? But we are going to use this, okay? Let's use this to talk about athletes. Not only high jump, not only javelin throw. Also, we can talk about soccer players. We can talk about basketball players or any other famous athlete. Okay, question for you, my friends. In your opinion, who is the best soccer player? Who?
Messi.
Yeah, that's Rommel.
Messi.
In Rommel's opinion, Lionel Messi is the best soccer player. Who has a different opinion?
Neymar.
Yeah, very good, Luis. In Luis' opinions, it's Neymar, the best soccer player. Okay, yeah, maybe, no? In my opinion, is this man. What's his name?
Mbappé.
He's the fastest, Mbappé. No? He's very fast. When he plays soccer, he's the fastest player. The same, please. You can talk about also in who is the best basketball player. Or who is the best runner. Inés Melchor, Gladys Tejeda, who is the best? Okay. Please also talk about this. Talk about who is the fastest or the best? Also talk about where are they from. Okay, teacher, what is that? Where are they from? Where are they from? As when we talk about countries. For example, in Rommel's opinion, the best soccer player is Messi. No, Rommel? Rommel, where is he from? Where is he from?
¿De qué países? Argentina.
Okay, repeat, Rommel. Argentina.
Argentina.
Very good boy. Yes, he's from Argentina. In Luis' opinion, now this other... Where is he from, Luis?
Brazil.
Oh, very good. Yeah, he's from Brazil. In my opinion, Mbappé is the best soccer player. Where is he from? Who knows?
France.
Okay, in English, France.
France.
Boys, Please take a picture of this. Take a picture of this. Talk about who is the best soccer player. Talk about answer. In my opinion, is talk about who is the best basketball player. Talk about who is the best runner. And also this question. Where is he from? Where is she from? Okay. Take a picture of this, please. We are going to make in groups 5 minutes. Talk about this, okay? Yeah, did you take? Did you have? Yes?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, let's make groups, okay? 5 minutes you have. Talk about this. Who is the best player in your opinion? Who is the best basketball player in your opinion? Who is the best runner in your opinion? Okay? And where are they from? Okay, my friends, new groups, okay? Different groups. Accept, please, the invitation. Go with your groups. Only 5 minutes. Go to your groups. Let's talk about athletes. Let's go. Make these questions, okay? Let's go. Stephanie, Elena, Abigail, Kiara, go. Camila, go to your group. Fabiana.
No me deja hacer click.
¿No?
No, profesor.
Estoy enviando una nueva invitación. Accept the invitation, Camila.
Profesor, no sé si es mi teclado o mis problemas de internet, pero estoy haciendo click varias veces y no funciona. Parece voy a volver y entrar a salir.
Profesor, me volvió acá.
Fabiana, accept the invitation, please. Let's go. Okay, Camila, one more time.
Profesor, ahora sí me parece la invitación y me deja hacer clic.
Yeah, let's go.
Ajá, a ver. Para ahorita
compara. Ademir, who is the best soccer player in your opinion?
Is the Lionel Messi.
Yeah, where is he from? He is from Argentina. Repeat, please, Ademir. He is.
Ah, profesor, es que no había entendido.
Yeah, repeat. He is from Argentina.
He is from Argentina.
Okay, Kiara, in your opinion, who is the best basketball player? Michael Jordan.
Michael Jordan.
Yeah, where is he from? LeBron Jones, maybe. But where is he young? Where is he from? Where is Michael Jordan from? Mexico? England?
Tiene cara de Colombia.
No.
United States. Yeah.
USA.
United States, or you can say USA.
Parecía colombiano.
No, but it's not a person. It's only a picture. Roxana, in your opinion, who is the best runner?
Usain Bolt.
Okay, good. Where is he from?
Hawaii.
Hawaii? No, not exactly. Jamaica.
Jamaica?
Yes, huh? He's from Jamaica.
Jamaica.
Yeah, continue, please.
Profesor, Hawaii is una isla de Jamaica, no?
No, Hawaii is only an island. It's a beach. Mm-hmm. It's not a country. It's a beach.
Okay.
Hawaii, like Coco Cabana, no? It's a beach. Like Punta Hermosa in Lima, it's a beach. It's not a city. It's not a country. Okay, continue, please. Continue. Talk about more. Okay, continue with your questions.
Ya no importa. Okay, entonces Rodrigo, excuse me, Rodrigo. Who is the best runner in your opinion?
Okay, in the chat, Rodrigo, tell us who is the best runner.
Okay, excuse me, Rodrigo. Who is the best runner in your opinion?
Profe, yo puedo responder, yo sé.
Yeah, Rommel, tell us who is the best runner.
Profe, ese es el corredor de Jamaica, es el que gana. Es el
his name is Usain Bolt.
Ese profe.
He's from Jamaica, no? Very good. Continue talking about famous athletes, okay? Who is the best basketball player?
Teacher, Rommel.
Did you finish?
Yes, teacher.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah, who is the best basketball player in your opinion? Who?
Yo no sé, yo no miro televisión y no conozco ningún sistema.
You need to know, okay? Teacher, I don't know, but you need to investigate. In internet, you need to know who is the best or who is the best runner.
Okay,
teacher. Okay?
Okay, teacher.
Welcome, everybody. Welcome, everybody. Welcome, welcome. Now, pay attention, please. Boys, girls, pay attention. Some of you practiced it. It was excellent, was good. But some of you, you don't know. Teacher, I don't know who is the best soccer player. I don't know about basketball, teacher. Or I don't know about runners. This is your homework. Huh? Pay attention. This is your homework. The next week, on Tuesday, we are going to work in the writing, in your composition. Okay, and for that, you need to know the information of a famous athlete. It's your decision. You can choose. Cristiano Ronaldo, teacher, my writing is going to be about Cristiano Ronaldo. Okay, but you need to know the information of this famous athlete. Where is he from? What sport did he practice? And some characteristic of Cristiano Ronaldo to describe this famous athlete. Also, some information in the past, when he was 15. And how many medals or trophies did he win or won? Okay? So this is your homework, my friends. The next week, we are going to work in a writing. And for the writing, you need some information. So you need to choose, okay? Okay, teacher, I'm going to write about Gladys Tejeda. Okay. But look for the information. Where is she from? What sport does she practice? The physical description. Okay? How many gold medals or maybe silver medals she got? Okay, you need to find that information. That is your homework. Okay, the next week we are going to work in that, so you need the information. Okay, my friends, now let's work in
nuestra tarea sería encontrar información sobre esto.
Yes, in internet.
Por ejemplo, del deportista que queremos hacer o
yes. You are right.
Okay, pero se piensa que de frente teníamos que hacer the writing.
No. You need to have the information. Solo busquen la información. Ya conmigo vamos a hacer el writing.
O sea, profesor, tenemos que buscar información de un basquetbolista.
No, not necessary, Elena. Could be a football player. Could be a runner. Could be another athlete. Could be a volleyball player.
Okay, y con esa información, profesor, ¿qué hacemos?
Solo busquen la información, Elena. Solo busquen la información. Tenga a la mano esa información para la siguiente clase, porque en la siguiente clase vas a hacer una composición sobre eso. Y si no tienes ninguna información, te vas a demorar. ¿Ok? Mejor es tener a la mano la información y es más fácil después hacer la composición. This is your homework for the next class, for Tuesday. Ok, my friends, now please, open your ELT skills. Let's finish. Yesterday, we complete some activities, no? But now, please, you need to finish, ok? Let's finish with a ELT. Open your ELT. And you have 25 minutes, please. Read the sentences. Listen the audio, the conversation, one, twice, or three times, okay? The three. Yesterday we practiced, we worked in the unit three, lesson A. Not yesterday we did. The activities for you, as always, A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, this is for you. A, B, C, D, E, F. Because yes.
Teacher, is unit
3. Unit 3, lesson A. Okay? Unit 3, lesson A, activities A, B, C, D, E, F, J, and K. Because yesterday we finished it. If you had problems, tell me. If you don't understand an activity, tell me, teacher, help me, the E, activity F. You can use the glossary, no? Your glossary, your dictionary. Okay, I am going to check your advance with my platform. Let's work, please. You have 25 minutes. With patience, with calm. Let's work in your platforms. Alessio, let's work. You didn't finish. The J and the K. Let's work. Very good, Roxana. You finished it from yesterday. Rodrigo Carrera. Rodrigo, your platform, please. Abigail, your platform. Sheldon, the unit is 3, unit 3, lesson A. Fabiana Hernandez. Fabiana, let's work in the platform. Lo que hicimos ayer, Fabiana, tienes que completar también.
Teacher.
Yes, Valeria.
Cuando estoy haciendo una actividad, profesor, no me deja bajar.
Profesor. ¿Puedo quitar el audio del computador?
Jacob, te he enseñado cómo bloquear el audio. Bloquear el audio en Zoom para no interrumpir.
Ok, profesor, gracias.
Valeria, go to library And then you return to practice.
¿Sí? Es que profesor se va a corregir y ya no me va a dejar hacer.
Claro, es que si no te deja trabajar, tenemos que volver a reiniciar la actividad. Para reiniciar tienes que salir, ve a otro lugar, ve a library o reference y vuelves a regresar. ¿Regresas?
Ya, profesor.
¿Ok? Very good, Nicolás. You finished.
Profesor, ¿qué actividades? Unit 3 y lesson 1.
Yes, Abigail.
Thank you so much, teacher.
You're welcome. Continue. Mercado. Good. Excellent job, Elena. Continue. Camila Torres, Camila, your platform gear. Let's work.
Profesor, estoy haciendo la plataforma.
Yeah, let's work. Te digo porque lo de ayer no has avanzado, no está hecho en tu plataforma.
Profesor, sí lo había hecho. Profesor, creo que ya sé lo que es. Profesor, a veces tengo unos problemas con la plataforma porque cuando pongo check, no me aparece mi resultado. Si se le pongo check de nuevo, se empieza a buguear la página.
Yeah, let's work, my friend. Let's work because it's maybe.
Sí, profesor, entonces como tal vez no se haya guardado por esos problemas, lo voy a volver a hacer, profesor. A ver si me.
Yes, you need to complete, okay?
Yes.
If you had problems, tell me. Valentino, in your platform, let's work. A, B, C, D, E, F.
No, it's a teacher, it's the unit.
The unit 3 lesson A is in the chat. The unit 3.
Thank you, teacher.
If you had problems with your internet, yeah, maybe it's not possible to work in classes. No, now. So in the afternoon, you need to finish your activities. Okay, but try to work, try to complete. Álvaro, more activities, Álvaro. Alessio, the same, more. You finish only one. Very good, Roxana. Luis Gutiérrez, more activities, Luis.
Teacher, lo estoy haciendo. Teacher.
Only one you finish.
Teacher, estoy recién haciendo.
Okay, let's work, huh? Let's work. You have 20 minutes. Very good, Nicolás. You finish all. Nicolás, maybe you can continue.
Yes, teacher.
Maybe you can continue activity G. H is a listening. Listen the audio, Greg. plays the piano badly or well? Okay, listen the audio and you can complete. H.
H, no teacher?
Yes, activity H.
Yes, teacher.
Continue, please. Continue with your ELT. If you had problems with one activity, tell me. Teacher, help me the activity E or the activity F. Okay, I'm going to help you.
Teacher, what is performer?
Okay, very good, Gear. Performer. Let's see. Camila, you can use your glossary. In the glossary, you have a dictionary, no?
Este profesor me la mente ya lo. Sí, teacher, pero no me parece la imagen.
Yeah, it's a person. Look, let's listen to the definition. A person who entertains people. It's a person who dance, a person who sings, a person who acts. Okay? It's similar to an actor. It's very, very similar.
For finish, example, teacher.
Okay, Ademir, good job. You finish. Let me check, okay? You advance. Give me a minute. Okay, Ademir. Corioquia, let's see. Oh, very good, Ademir. Ademir, please, in your case, complete the unit 3, the lesson B.
Okay, teacher.
The same activities, no? A, B, C, D, E, F.
Profesor, no entiendo muy bien quién es Pedro y quién es Luke, ya que hay dos hombres, no entiendo.
Yeah, you need to look, Abigail, go to presentation, in the unit 3A, go to presentation. In presentation, you have the video. Amy is this girl.
Yes. Look.
Pedro is this other boy, Pedro, the boy who has glasses. And Luke is this boy, the boy who is black and has the curly hair. This is Pedro.
Profe, disculpe, Almora Matos ha pedido permiso, por favor.
Okay, teacher, thank you. Sí, porque justo estaba viendo su avance, no avanzaba actividades, seguía con lo mismo.
Sí, ha pedido por problemas de salud.
Okay, teacher, thank you. Use your glossary, your dictionary, okay? If you had problems.
Finish, teacher.
Okay, if you finish, please, Jacob, I'm going to check your advance, okay? Like, give me a minute. Jacob Laura, let's see. Come on.
Teacher, me falta la actividad. Okay.
But you need to finish. Yesterday we finished it. We worked it. The K, Jacob, we finished it yesterday.
Teacher, es que ayer tenía mucho más internet y me salía y entraba.
Yeah, you need to complete or you need to watch the video because the video is in your CNET. The video okay. Of the class. Watch the video of the class and you can see the answers. Very excellent job, Alessio. Continue like that. Roxana, excellent. Continue. Rodrigo, you need to work in the afternoon, Rodrigo, huh? Because in classes, you had problems, not with your internet. In the afternoon, Rodrigo, you need to finish. Okay? Abigail, the same. Come on. Chicos, los que no hemos avanzado nada, igual, te tengo que enviar un comunicado por CNET diciendo que no has trabajado. O sea, te ha dejado 25 minutos. 25 minutes. Yes, my friend.
¿Puedo ir al servicio?
Yes, Luis, go. Go to the bathroom. Demir, excellent. Luis, good. Sheldon, very good boy. Continue like that. Regina, good, continue. Alessandra, good. Very good, Jacob. Jaciel, good job, continue like that. Nicolas, very good. Nicolas, please, the unit 3B, okay? Unit 3, lesson B.
Yes, teacher.
Continue, Gabriel, more activities. Elena, good job, girl, continue. Dani, the same, no? Dani's not working.
Profe, justamente estoy terminando la primera actividad.
The number one. Come on. Dani, desde las 11:05 te he dicho que completes. Ya son 11:21. 15 minutos para una actividad. Profe, more activities, Dani.
Profe, es que alguien ha tocado mi puerta. Tengo que ir a atender y...
Okay, Dani, okay. In the afternoon, you need to finish your platform. Stephanie Pianto, the same. Stephanie.
Teacher.
Stephanie, you have problems with your internet?
Teacher, que ahorita ha demorado un poco en cargar mi página.
Because you didn't work any activity, girl.
Sí, profesor, es que ahorita recién estoy empezando porque mi página ha estado un poco... lenta al cargar.
Let's work, Stephanie, please. Rommel,
ahorita voy a avanzar todo.
Let's work, Rommel. Finish your activities. Very good, Kiara. More activities, Kiara. Continue. Very good, Valentino Ramos. Continue, continue. Good job, Camila. Good job, Rafaela. Continue like that. Alejandro. Alejandro Belli. Alejandro.
Teacher, ¿me escucha?
Yes, Alejandro. Voy. En tu promedio de tu plataforma sale 46%. ¿Sabes a qué equivale eso? Sí. Tenemos que levantar ese promedio, Alejandro. Envíame la solicitud para desbloquearte el que tienes 0%, este, Activity B.
Ok, teacher.
Y vas a tener que hacer también Activity H, Activity I. Ten cuidado en el cómo te va saliendo tu porcentaje, Valentín.
Profesor,
okay,
teacher.
Profesor. Selvi, Gabriel.
Yo también hice en una... Les pregunté 0%.
Ya, yeah, send me, Gabriel, send me. I'm going to unblock. Chicos, les recuerdo, solo si tienes 0% me puedes enviar para yo desbloquearte. En los otros casos vas a tener que hacer más actividades. Activity G, Activity H, Activity I. Ok, only 0%, please. Ok, Gabriel, send me. Alejandro, send me. Send me the request.
Profesor, soy Ademir. Mi internet de mi computadora se ha ido.
Ok, Ademir, continue please working.
Teacher, ya le envié el...
Yeah, give me a minute. I'm going to check, okay? Let's give me a minute, give me a minute. Come on. Okay, Gabriel, one more time. Complete. Continue, please. Finish your activities in your platform. Excellent job, Alessio. Continue, Alessio. It's missing activity J and K. The J and K. We finished this yesterday. The J and the K. Continue, Antonella, please. It's missing. Luis. Luis Gutierrez. Luis. Luis, look at Zoom. Préstame atención, Luis. Cuando completes tus actividades, ten cuidado de no sacar porcentajes bajos. Porque todo se promedia y mira cuánto sale. 58%. Esto equivale a B. Luis. Para levantar esto, Luis, you need to work activity H. Go to the activity H. Listen the audio because it's an audio. And complete this. Also the activity I. Okay, Luis, be careful when you complete your activities. 2 minutes more, my friends. Finish, please. Valeria, more activities, Valeria. You didn't finish. Okay, my friends, stop doing that, please. Stop. Pay attention to Zoom. Stop doing that. Stop. Pay attention. Let's go to Zoom.
Teacher, yo terminé todo.
A ver, chicos, dos cosas. Uno. Autoevalúate, ¿ya? ¿Pudiste completar tus actividades de la unidad 3, lección A? ¿Sí o no? Si es no, ¿por qué no pudiste completar? ¿Ok? Si es no, ¿por qué no pudiste?
I finished, teacher.
Recuerda que también debes completar tu libro. Conmigo hiciste el día de ayer la página 10. Debe estar completado tu libro también. ¿Ok? Lo segundo. Te digo en castellano para que me entiendas. Lo segundo. La semana que viene vamos a hacer una composición. El writing. Vas a describir a un atleta de tu elección, del deporte que tú elijas, pero para eso necesitas información sobre ese atleta. Te digo antes para que tú busques la información, ¿no? De qué país, qué deporte practica, cómo es físicamente, al menos una imagen, una o dos imágenes para que sepas cómo es y puedas describirlo. Y lo puedas comparar con otros deportistas también. ¿Ok? Porque ese momento no vas a ponerte a buscar recién la información. Nos va a faltar tiempo porque tiene que ser en inglés la composición. ¿Ok, chicos? Tengan eso presente para la siguiente clase. Tuesday, ¿no? It's on Tuesday, our class.